Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Oh, it's the light bulb, sweetheart. I've asked your father to change that a million times.
I saw something there, Mommy.
You must have just imagined it. There's nothing. Look. You know, sometimes adults imagine things, too. Hey, sweetheart, why don't you go play out in the yard? I'll call you when dinner's ready. Jody, where are you going? The yard's the other way, honey.
I'm going. Great, now it can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold. Well, you pushed me, I didn't. Hey, did you hear that? Came from the street. Found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
Take that.
You can at least give me a hand, Aiden. The best.
Come on, let's get him.
Hey, Joe, do you want to play with us? Come on, hurry up and hide then. You're gonna get cream.
Here.
She's a witch! I'm telling you! Jodie Holmes is a witch!
Come on, come on, let's go. Come on! Get in the house!
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard!
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't did it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories! Jodie, this time you're really gonna get it!
Not now!
You go to your room. Now!
try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy. I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie. Philip, she's just a little girl.
Little girl? You've seen what she can do, right? Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that.
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal, and they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is going to stop, and it's going to stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
Monsters didn't exist. You were wrong, Mommy. You were wrong.